entered into are what we call the analytical systems. That means, as the word says, analytical, we use math. There's a science to it. Right? These science are proprietary. Proprietary to companies like Hay, Mercer, Aon Hewitt, Towers Watson. Yeah? And if there are other small companies local to the countries, right, then they are all proprietary. Yeah? Like in Singapore, there used to be a company called RDS, right? So they also had their proprietary job evaluation system. Then, if you don't have this, you are likely to sit in this box, right? You will do what you call the non-analytical method, right? Where either you just look at the job and then you say, I think this job is a manager level. Why? Because you need degree. You need about 10 years experience. The person is managing a team, right? The person has profit and loss accountability. So he's a manager because he's managing the company, managing people, managing the business, right? And then this other job, you say that, okay, this person is a senior engineer, right? Why engineer and not manager? Because it's a technical position. You need a degree. 7 years experience, maybe, expertise, right, and so on. So you're just doing it by itself, one job.